For my self-correcting device, I did the answer on the back multiplication tables, which matches my website that I used, and it's simple, just like a flashcard. I think we've all done this in elementary school. We have 5 times 2, answer on the back is 10, so on and so forth. 0 times 2, answer is 0 on the back, 8 times 2, 16, that's it.